anticipate. Our numbers continue to increase in Arizona. They're going in the wrong direction, and we're going to take some additional actions today to contain this virus and get back on track. And to do that, we will have to persevere, and it's going to be for some time into the future. Remember, you are safer at home. The virus is widespread. So if you don't need to go out, don't